Hello everyone. So let me share with you all the off-campus recruitment drive 2021 details of the company known as Sopra Banking Software. Sopra Steria is a group and Sopra Banking Software is a subsidiary of this group, and it is looking to hire fresh engineering graduates for its position of software engineer trainee for its Noida and Pune offices. And the BE BTech graduates of 2021 batch can apply. Now, as I mentioned, Sopra Banking Software is a subsidiary of Sopra Steria Group, a European leader in consulting, digital services, and software development. Sopra Banking Software is the partner of choice for more than 1,500 financial institutions worldwide, and it's operating in more than 80 countries across the world. So let's talk about other details. So company is looking for software engineer trainee, freshers, and location would be Noida, Pune. Salary would be 6 lakhs per annum. Eligibility is BE/BTech from CSIT branches. And if you have greater than or equal to 80% average marks of 10th and 12th and minimum 70% in BTech, you can apply. There should not be any active backlogs, and you should not have more than 2 years of gap in your academic career. So job description says that you should be flexible to work in shift timings, open for both Noida and Pune. You should have good communication skills and should be open for software development work. So guys, this is a very good opportunity. If you are really interested, you can click on this link to directly apply. And this link is also updated in the description box. Best of luck. Thank you.